Welcome back, Celebrity Family Feud, everybody. Team Anderson won the game. And now it's time to play. You ready?
Uh-huh.
Okay. 20 seconds on the clock, please. No, we're going to turn around and see how many points you got. You're going to be all right. Come on, Miss Dora. Tell me how many weeks it takes to grow a great mustache. You said... About 6 weeks, survey said... All right. What's the first thing you reach for in the morning? You said. Survey said.
I should have said coffee.
Yeah. Name something that many people are allergic to. You said. Penicillin. Survey said. All right, there we go. Which night of the week people stay up later than usual? You said. Friday. Survey said. There we go. Name an award a celebrity hopes to win. You said.
Can't think.
All Kate, we all right. It's on Anthony. Boy, this gonna be good right here.
I'm sorry, Agnes.
You sorry, Mama?
No,
I'm sorry in advance.
You under so much pressure.
Am I, Steve?
Hell yeah. I need you to give me 4 good ones.
Uh-huh.
And 1 so-so.
Let me ask you this, Steve. Uh-huh. How many good ones did my mama give you?
1?
Yeah, she did. She gave a real good one.
Okay.
She did give a real good one.
Okay.
So that only lead the other 4. Gonna
okay.
be a little bit tougher, so we can give you 25 seconds. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's remind everybody of Mama Doris's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Just take a beat for your answer, man.
Okay.
We got time.
All right,
here we go. Tell me how many weeks it takes to grow a really great mustache.
Ooh. 6.
Try again.
4.
What's the first thing you reach for in the morning?
Toothbrush.
Name something that many people are allergic to.
Peanuts.
Which night of the week do people stay up later than usual?
Friday.
Try again.
Saturday.
Name an award a celebrity hopes to win.
An Emmy.
You better try this, boy. We have a chance. We have a chance.
Okay.
How many weeks it takes to grow a really great mustache? You said. 4 weeks, survey said. 4 weeks was the number one answer. We need 118. What's the first thing you reach for in the morning? You said. Toothbrush.
This is my all right one.
Survey said. That is.
Telephone.
Wait,
number one answer was the phone.
The phone.
We need 114.
Okay.
Name something many people are allergic to. You said? Peanuts. Survey said? That's 2 good ones.
Okay.
Peanuts and nuts was the number one answer. We need 80 points. Which night of the week do people stay up later than usual? You said Saturday. Survey said.
Come on, Ed. You can do it.
That's 3 good ones.
All right.
Saturday night was the number one answer.
Okay.
We are 27 points away. Name an award. A celebrity hopes to win. You said Emmy. Survey said.
Oh! Oscar!
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 Oscar was the number one. Well, that's all right. We still have $10,000 for the Anderson Family Foundation. I'd like to thank Robin, Anthony, and everybody else for coming and hanging out with us right here on Celebrity Family Feud. Hey, stay tuned, everybody. We're going to have two new teams when Celebrity Family Feud continues.